Hi, this is Catherine of Keep It Simple Social Media. Today I'm going to show you how to use one of the reviews you get on your website, on Google or on Facebook, and create a branding quote with Canva. This is really important, especially if you're in the real estate field, because people trust other people's opinion. So you want to be able to leverage the reviews that you get more reviews, and also to be able to show to others how much of an expert in your field you are and drive more business. So what you want to do is, if you have, for example, a review on Facebook. So I went on our Facebook page and I have here that says, so Kimberly Ferguson, and then this is the quote. We did a great workshop. So I'm going to copy this review. I went into Facebook and reviews over here. Then I go into Canva.com. Canva is a free software. You can upgrade to have more features. It's amazing. Canva.com. It works on apps as well on your phone, and both the desktop version and the app version talk to each other. So you can edit on the fly. So it says create a design and quote social graphics. So I'm going to go here. I'm going to keep it simple, but you could really play with all sorts of designs here. So see, it's you have different templates on the left. So you can pick one that feels great. I like to keep it super simple like this. And you could have an image and so on. So I'm going to take this and then I'm going to paste my text. Now that's a little big, so you select your text and you can go here and you can edit the size. And here it says good morning quotes. So I'm not going to use good morning quotes. I'm going to put Facebook review. Facebook review. And then the name of the person, which thank you so much to Kimberly Ferguson, Kimberly Ferguson, and here, Kimberly Ferguson. Now, if you want to use your brand color or change the color here, you can always go there, and then I have my color saved here, but you can add whatever color you want. If I want to go here and say, okay, I want these to be, well, I can put them red as well, and as well, and okay. So, and then edit it. I mean, you can edit this whichever way you want, whichever color you want. If you add an image here, you can also upload your own image and drag and drop your new image into a background and so on. But for now, I'm just going to keep this, and then I click download. Now, if I click download, I'm gonna go to here and then take that image here. It's gonna be saved on my desktop. And then what I do is that I go back into Keep It Simple Social Media, and I could use this image on Facebook or Instagram. I would go here and then fetch that image. I could say, thank you so much, Kimberly, for the wonderful testimonial. It means a lot to us, or something. Always end your captions with a conversion ask. So create captions that convert. So I could say, thank you, Kimberly, for the wonderful testimonial. It means a lot to us. It was really nice to meet you in Nanaimo. And then I could say, by the way, we're hosting a bootcamp in Nanaimo on June 24th. If you want more information, feel free to click this link. So it's part of a conversation in a post. It's not selly. It's just kind of the next step of what I'm talking about. So I would create this and click photo and then upload video. I mean, upload photo video. This is my post here. Put it there. And then I would share it. Now, keep in mind that if you want to advertise, so put money behind this post, Facebook doesn't like too much text. So it might not work as an ad, or it might be hard to boost it or to create more engagement through advertising. So if it's something you're planning to advertise, you might want to choose a testimonial that's shorter, or just put the first line of the testimonial and dot, dot, dot. So you comply with Facebook 20% rule text for advertising. So that's it. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us at Keep It Simple Social Media. And if you go on YouTube, you can search in the little magnifying glass some information about creating cover image on Canva, about creating a short link for people to write Google reviews easily, and so on. So that's it. Until next time, remember, keep it simple.